Chris, I think you all know him fairly well. He's the landlord of the Watchers Arms here, and obviously that one's very, very, very nice too.
Oh, I'm up for this.
You haven't got yourself a band out today, so make sure you give him plenty of encouragement.
Just get Nicky to get me a shot when I'm ready.
When he saw Maria jumping from the top of the crane there, the only thing he had to say was, I'm well up for that. So, should be a no hesitation jump straight out.
Why is everybody looking at me?
Okay, Chris, you'll put yourself 65 kilograms, just put onto the green cord, it comes out,
yeah? Yeah.
Right.
No, I'm not. Much I want to get away from the wife, you know what I mean? Oh, he's on video.
Okay, so we're waiting for some more of our registered jumpers to come on through now and we're get strapped up. So, if you are registered and you've booked in at the bungee tent, please come and see me. Let's have a look at you.
You're filming it, are you? No, he was like
okay, so here goes Chris. Give a round of applause as he leaves the ground. Come on, he's our first jumper today. Yeah. He's loving it. He's not taking his hands off the side yet. Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1, cut! Fantastic, no hesitation, straight!
How was it, Chris?
No hesitation, man. Wow.
How was it?
That was amazing. Absolutely.
Was it good?
And the view up there, fam, is unbelievable. No, honestly, you got to do, because
you wouldn't do that.
You just miss it all.
Yeah. Did you try?
No, I just go, yahoo! That's how tight it is.
Ladies and gentlemen, there he is, back down to earth. This is Chris. Let's find out how it was. You're our first jumper today, Chris. How was that for you?
Absolutely amazing. Come on over, you've all got to do that.
Right, now let me tell you something. Chris has already raised about £100 for the charity today, but he's also said that he's going to put another £100 in, courtesy of the Butcher's Arms. Give him a massive round of applause. Your lovely landlord, Chris, come on. Fantastic. Well,
I'll do it again.
Now then, this is the one I've been looking forward to. Up next, and she needs some encouragement because she's been very, very nervous today. It's the Lady Mayoress of the People's Republic of Winterton. Give her a big round of applause. It's Fran! pants up and ready to go. She's going to be in the air in just about a minute's time.
Yeah. Right, sorry, Fran. We will get
there. Which way do I go now? That way.
We will get there.
Oh,